Alright, so we're gonna do a little bit of an exhaust comparison. So we got T with the full Kline setup, we got a stock Carrera GTS, and a Carrera T with stock headers, cats, but it has the Akrapovic slip-on muffler. Mm-hmm.